Brazilian President Jair Bolsonaro on Thursday said that the country will drop its requirement that visiting Chinese and Indian tourists or business people obtain visas. Bolsonaro has made it a policy to reduce visa requirements from a number of developed countries. The announcement is the first he has made expanding that policy to the developing world. Subscribe to the channel for more news.